Have you ever played the game Never Have I Ever?
Yeah.
Have you ever played before?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
If you just hold up three fingers, I'm going to give you a series of questions.
If you don't, put your finger down.
Oh, God. Okay,
it's not
okay.
Bad. It's a holiday edition.
Sure.
So never have I ever gotten coal in my stocking.
I haven't.
Coal? You have? Oh, no. Never have I ever re-gifted a present I did not like.
Oh.
Yeah. Wow.
Oh, for sure.
Really? What was it?
I've done it so many times, I don't even know. I can't even pick one.
I think it was like a Hanson snowed in CD.
Wow. No, that's priceless.
Not that it was, I love Hanson.
That's
I think they're incredible.
Priceless. You can't
but it
give
was
that
a,
up.
It was a snowed in CD, and at that time, I only liked Umbop, and I was mad at my mom for getting me the snowed in CD.
Never have I ever gotten drunk off of eggnog.
No. Either. That's too, like, thick.
I'm underage, so.
Yeah, don't know.
I'm done.
You're done?
I'm done already. I lost.
Never have I ever eaten fruitcake and liked it.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Oh, I hate fruitcake.
I think I have.
Really?
Yeah.
Who likes fruitcake?
Never have I ever lied to avoid seeing my families around the holidays.
Never.
Of course.
Did you? Oh,
every
no.
Holiday season, I'm like, oh, I can only fly in for a day. Sorry, that's the only flights that exist. And they're like, oh, we believe it. So.
Now they'll know
now
you're
they
lying.
Now they know. My mom doesn't know how to get on the internet. Okay, it's fine.